Hello and welcome to another show. So, this year you may know that in Japan marked the start of the Reiwa era due to the emperor's succession. And we all got a 10-day public holiday for that, which was nice. And today's Pocky celebrates the previous era, which was Heisei. And as you can see, it's a collaboration Pocky. Previous collaborations between Kirin Drinks and Pocky have given us tastes which supposedly taste like apple pie, rare cheesecake, strawberry shortcake, and Hawaii. But today's collaboration is with Coffee and Cocoa Pocky and Mascarpone Cheese Tea. Sounds disgusting, but we'll check it out. And together, they're meant to mix to make a tiramisu taste. As you can see, there are different designs on the boxes and also on the bottles, so you can make a lot of combinations. Actually, there's a video on my Instagram, which has all the combinations, so please check that one out. So the overall theme of today's Pocky is Anokoro no Seishun, which roughly translates as the days of our youth. So as you'll see, there are three overall designs, and that's for each of the three decades of Heisei. The first decade was from 1989 to 1997, and as you can see, there are PHS handy phones, extra long sleeves, loose socks, Purikura stamp folders, Burberry scarves, CD Walkmans, and oversized plushy keychains. The second decade, 1998 to 2007, you'd see leather or twine bracelets, silver chains, portable mini disc players, jumpers tied around waists, and school bags with colourful writing on them. Finally, the third decade of Heisei, 2007 until 2019, you'd see ice cream phone cases, Wolverine Pocky, Bluetooth headphones, cuddly pencil cases, backpacks, and of course, the selfie craze. Shall we give it a try? So, pretty easy to open box, and you can see four sticks inside, and there's three packets. Definitely can smell coffee. I actually like the smell of coffee, but I don't like the taste of coffee. But let's try. Very thick chocolate, which I like. And yeah, there's a hint of coffee taste. It's not too much. I think it tastes good. Okay, let's try this drink, mascarpone cheese tea. Not too bad. It's like, think more cream cheese than cheese. You got a good idea. Not as bad as I feared. So, shall we try these two together? First the Pocky. Not bad. Yeah, I guess you could say it's tiramisu taste. You be the judge. I need a tiramisu now to be doubly sure, but we'll see. Before I go, I want to tell you about a band who are one of my favourites of all time, and they're called Mugwumps. And you probably heard their music in the background during this video, and I'm very glad to say that they've recently had a bit of a comeback, and they have a new EP called Plural. Here it is, so please check it out. It's in all good shops right now, and I'll end the show by playing a bit more of their songs. Thank you so much, and see you next time.